I almost passed out. And what's his name? Roman Reigns.
Okay.
Oh my god. I didn't know.
Yeah.
Finally. Yeah. Oh my god. I didn't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Funny. jeez. I was like, who is that? Oh, my God. He's what's-his-name cousin. The Rock. I was like, damn.
Okay, I gotta take a drink. I'm dehydrated. Forgive me, people.
Yeah,
don't act like what you don't know. Some of us don't want to admit, but that's okay. I can admit. If you don't know, Google him.
Google Roman Reigns.
See this guy here? Watch. I'm going to put him up.
Okay. Roman Reigns.
Yes. Oh, my God. There's almost really passed out. That's what got me back talking about this, you know. I didn't go into thing and I see WrestleMania and I see Brock Lesnar. Because I was scared of him. Yeah. When he beat Undertaker, I always used to be like, Brock Lesnar with the neck. Him and Angle. Undertaker is my all time, bro.
Undertaker
Tombstone.
Is a ton.
Remember? Yeah. When he choke you and he tombstone you, and then he put his hand over your body and stretch out his tongue, it's over.
But
you know he had a concussion, eh? Yeah. After he fight Brock Lesnar, he had a concussion. When he lose, he had a concussion that night.
Yeah. I saw Goldberg
beat Brock
Lesnar.
Oh, shoot. 30, that was another one.
30 seconds of action. We didn't line for this shit.
Nothing.
Goldberg just coming to the ACC and within seconds the match is over. I was very disappointed.
Yeah.
But I guess he was 120 and old still.
I remember Val Venus. Coming up in the tall wheel. And Cody Rhodes. Dashing Cody Rhodes.
I'll tell you guys the best wrestler ever.
Who is the best wrestler? Come to. Come on the couch. This is a couch move. Bring the couch closer. Bring that one closer. Come on, bring that one closer.
You can see me. John Cena. True, I remember those days actually.
We talk about it.
I got you some John Cena shit way back as a
youth. Yes, remember? And I took my son and a couple other kids.
Okay.
My son had the John Cena belt with the spinners. Take the belt and ask CM Punk to sign it.
My lord.
Then he turned to him and said, CM Punk, you're a punk. Because CM Punk didn't want to sign the belt. He was a kid.
But the man signed the back of my belt.
So yeah. With the black mask.
Yeah.
And you can't see it. But that's the whole point.
Yeah.
John Cena, you can't see me. Take your money. Take your money. CM Punk, you're a punk.
So
now
you see, can we go?
CM Punk. What's happening down here? Make sure.
Yeah, that happened. Wow. So that's... what else? Any other story you have that you want
to
share?
Yeah, I'd like to share. Stephanie McMahon, she has smacked girls. Everybody left, right, and center. Boxed people in their face.
But just part, but also kind of sad when Chris Benoit died.
Sure, yeah.
Rest in peace, you know, and all the wrestlers who passed away. Owen Hart, you know. Remember Bret Hart? The best there was.
Yeah, man. The best there was, the best there is, and the best there ever will be.
And they fuck him up, you know.
But that's
okay.
Shawn Michaels, Vince and Shawn Michaels ruined Bret in Montreal.
I know. That was so sad. But you know, he deal with him backstage.
Yeah.
You knew that?
I heard so.
He won the tag team with Logan Paul this weekend.
All right. So,
yeah, the Miz.
You know what? The last real wrestling I saw was the Miz and his wife was going to challenge Edge and his girlfriend.
No, but I didn't see Gina.
Edge, it was Gina.
No, my bad.
I thought that was entertaining, but I didn't see it.
The Miz was challenging John Cena and Nikki Bella.
Okay,
wasn't it?
So that's after, because Edge was involved.
Oh, really?
But like Edge came back, and then Edge only accepted the match because him and his female partner...
Lita? Lita was his... No,
Lita is from back in the day.
Yeah, Lita was...
Someone new, but...
Shane McMahon, what do you think about him? What is that clown?
I don't like
I used to like when they beat me. I used to be like, your father will beat up, buddy. Where are you going?
Shane is always warming up in the ring.
Always warming up. I'm like, your dad won the company. Get out of here. I would have beat him down. What I couldn't tell Vince McMahon, I would have taken it out on Shane.
Yeah.
Stephanie had to relax because she's a girl. But you? Oh, I was going to beat you down a hole in the alleyway, you see? Mask you. I know, see? The devil coming out. This is our... Sip and spill. Did you name your top five?
Oh, okay. I gotta go. You know who I liked as a kid? I was Sting. You better remember Sting. The Scorpion. Nice. I gotta go Sting. Then I'm gonna go with someone maybe people don't know. The Ultimate Warrior. Ultimate Warrior.
I used to have his name on my British knife.
What the
when heck? I come to Canada. Ultimate Warrior, my shoe. BK. My British knife. Good. Look at that.
Yeah.
Ultimate Warrior. Never. Sorry, my
bad.
Yes.
Then I'm gonna go with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah.
And
can I get a hell yeah?
Can I get a hell yeah?
Yeah.
I don't even know. You see that?
Yeah.
This is, my top three is so sick that I'm gonna say my top three, but it's not in that order.
That's fine. I know.
It's Stone Cold, The Rock, and Ric Flair.
Yeah.
I like them three of them.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna stick with Ric.
Hey, I forgot to talk about the Generation X. I've done so much for you. Suck it! And if you're not done, come. See me on you. Stone Cold and Triple. Why is it? No. Let's get it right. Triple H. Shawn Michaels.
X-Pac. And China.
But then DX, you know?
DX came on the scene and just.
Take over, man.
Oh my God, I can't believe we didn't go to that
what
year.
Us, man.
This was the sixth time.
Dennis, I got two words for you. And if you're not done with
DX,
us,